Hey, Deuce here. Another boot camp beat down here in downtown Hickory, North Carolina. 45 minutes of pain and fun, getting fit out here. So if you're following along, if you're gonna do the workout with me live, or on YouTube, just know I'm not a professional. Work out at your own risk. Modify any exercise as needed. Just don't get hurt, just have fun, get fit. We're gonna go ahead and start off with a little mosey just to get warmed up, and we'll come back, do a little warm-up station, and then see what we get into. I'm gonna turn you around so you can see where we're running. Get my glove back on. Let's do a little run. Get a little warmed up. Hope everybody's doing good today. It's about 6:20 or so in the morning here in North Carolina. We're gonna run this way. I'm doing a little exploring today. It's about 31, 32 degrees Fahrenheit, so zero, negative one Celsius, somewhere in there. Actually, I think I've run this way before, now I think about it. We might go two blocks down, because I've already run this way to the right on a previous workout. Just a little warm-up run. Not much down here. Not very well lit over here either. So if you're following along at home, if you're at your house or in a building, a gym or something, you can jog in place, lunge walk, squats, jumping jacks. Do something, keep yourself moving, trying to get that heart rate up. If you got a treadmill time. If you're outside, just find yourself a little place to run, kind of do loops around the area you're going to work out in. We'll go down one more block and then start turning it back. It's so dark over here. They don't really have a sidewalk here either. It's on the other side of the street. Police headquarters here. Longer mosey than normal, but that's good. Need to change it up, shock your body, do something different, different days. I think what we're gonna do, we're gonna go over to that playground near the downtown and find a bench, all right? So I'm gonna do some step ups and dips, decline push-ups, incline push-ups. So if you have a bench, low wall, something you could step up on, chair, and be careful, make sure it's nice and sturdy though. I'm not gonna fall over sideways. That's what you wanna run to, something like that for the next station. All right. Actually, we'll do some warm-up exercises too before we start, before we do that. It'll be the same place. RCM, hey, I finally stopped running enough to be able to see that you posted something in chat. When I'm running, it's print so small and it's bouncing, I can't even tell. Oh shoot, here's a wall right here. Let's do our warm-ups right here. And I'll use that wall. It's a little high for step-ups, but we'll do some of our other exercises here. So, let me turn you around. It's a different place to be here. Normal. I'm already starting to get hot and sweaty. This hoodie's gonna have to come off here in a bit. All right, let's see how that camera angle is. That's pretty good. All right, first exercise is gonna be the windmill. Starting position move. In cadence, exercise. One, two, three, one. One, two, three, two. One, two, three, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, six. One, two, three, seven. One, two, three, eight. One, two, three, nine. One, two, three. All right, I gotta take this up. I gotta take this hoodie off. Too much. Even though it's right at the freezing mark today, we got two shirts underneath after that run. After that run, that's a little warm. Next exercise is gonna be the berry picker. Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. One, two, three, one. One, two, three, two. One, two, three, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, five. One, two, three, six. One, 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3. Halt. Next exercise, Imperial Walker. Elbows to knee. Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, 10. 1, 2, 3, 11. 1, 2, 3. Halt. Next exercise is the side straddle hop, jumping jack. Starting position move, in cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3, 10. 1, 2, 3, 11. 1, 2, 3, 12. 1, 2, 3, 13. 1, 2, 3, 14. 1, 2, 3, 15. 1, 2, 3, 16. 1, 2, 3, 17. 1, 2, 3, 18. 1, 2, 3, 19. 1, 2, 3. Halt. All right. Hopefully you ran over to a wall or benches or something. All right. First exercise is going to be the decline push-up. So that's feet on the wall. It's feet on the wall and hands on the ground. We'll do a push-up. I need to turn it a little bit more, I think, so I'm in the frame here. All right. Woo. Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3. Recover. All right. I'm gonna turn you again. I think this wall is a little high for step ups, but I think we can achieve box jumps on it. So, how's that looking? All right. I think I need to move you back a little bit. So, let's do 10 box jumps. If you don't have a wall, it's fine. Just do squat jumps, it's fine. All right, ready, begin. All right. Nice. Next exercise is the incline push-up. See how that works. All right, incline push-up. Looks like this. Starting position move, in cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3. Halt. All right. Good work. Woo. Swiss, what's up? What's happening? Thanks for hosting me. Whew. All right, next exercise is the dip. Starting position move. In cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. Whew. Good work. Next exercise is the box jump. Get that camera right. Is the box jump onto the wall. I'm messing around here. All right. 10 on your own. Go. All right. Let's aim it down a little bit more. Next exercise is gonna be the decline push-up like we did before. Feet on the wall, hands on the ground. I'm trying to make sure I get a shot for my thumbnail too. So, here we go. In cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, halt. Whew. Good work. This dude, next exercise is the dip. I think the camera's probably good. Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. All right, feeling that burn. Let me grab my jacket. Winds, it's kind of weird. The wind's blowing here and there, making me cold. But a little too warm to put this jacket back on. So, all right, we're gonna mosey. Let me grab you up here. Switch to camera view. I'm pulling on the cable a little bit. Here we go. Get my glove back on. We'll mosey back to that beautiful downtown Hickory area. Actually, I think I'm gonna take it this other way. We're gonna go away from it first and circle around. A little more running today than normal, but that's good. It's all good. Get that heart rate up. If you're following along at home, just run in place, jump on your treadmill. If you're outside, just find a nice area to run some loops on. This will be about a quarter mile, maybe less. Maybe more. I don't know. Won't be more than half, though. just had to switch hands there. Need to keep running. We're almost back. Cross the road, turn right, turn left, we'll be there. Do some abs out here. Walk it out for a second. If you have, we're gonna do some sit-ups. So if you have some weight to put on your feet, the couch you can put your feet under, a coffee table with a low bottom on it, something, a little weight. If you're outside, last weekend I actually used my car tire as a weight for sit-ups. So, let me turn you around. All right. And up. Woo! All right. Nice. See if I'm in the frame. I think so. You've been back?
Yep.
All right, so we're gonna do sit-ups. Let's do 25 on your own. Go. And 25. Woo! Nice. Alright. Next exercise is the oblique crunch. So you're just gonna let your legs fall to the side. You're gonna aim at your hip. Don't come over this way. Go this way. Alright? Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. One, two, three, one, one, two. Three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, one, two, three, nine, one, two, three, woo! Halt, other side, aim at your hip, exercise, one, two, three, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, one, two, three, nine, one, two, three, halt. Whew. Nice. All right, next exercise is the reverse crunch. Trying to think if I got enough room. Let's move out a little bit. Let's move out a little bit. All right. Reverse crunch. Like this. Get your butt up off the ground. Starting position move. In cadence. Exercise. One, two, three. One, one, two, three, two. One,
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. Yeah, I'm feeling that one. Feeling that one for sure. All right, next exercise is the squirm. So it's touching the inside of your heels. Further out your feet, the harder it is, obviously. So start position, move. In cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. Next exercise is the head lift. For the head lift, we're literally laying on our back, flat out. Just lift your head. All right? Be very careful. Don't hurt your neck. If it starts hurting or if it's, you know, if you're feeling a lot of strain, don't do it. Dominus, hey, what's up? How are you doing? Appreciate you being here. All right, so we're gonna do the head lift in cadence. Starting position, move. In cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, halt. Yeah, that's plenty of those. You can really feel it on your back side of your neck. All right. Let's do some more sit-ups. Do 15 this time. 15 sit-ups on your own. Go. Nice. Alright, next exercise is the pretzel crunch. So it's in another oblique crunch, but a little different than the other one we did. So left foot on right knee, hand out to the side, right hand on behind head, elbow to knee. Starting position, move, in cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. I'm just gonna move in the frame a little bit better. All right. Other side. That's the one I just did. Right, that ain't right. All right. Starting position, move. In cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. Nice. Alright, next exercise is the American hammer, Russian twist, Mason twist, whatever you want to call it, an international favorite. Looks like this. Starting position move. In cadence, exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 1, 2, 3, 6. 1, 2, 3, 7. 1, 2, 3, 8. 1, 2, 3, 9. 1, 2, 3. Halt. Next exercise is the sit-up. This time we're gonna do 10 on your own. Ready? Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Nicely done. All right. Let's do a little walk, mosey. You can jog if you want. Stepping up here to this cannon here. There's a big cannon right here. Walk around. I just kind of want to see what was up here, actually. All right, I'm gonna go over to this wall over here and do some work on the wall. My hair is all crazy, and we did that warm up station, which ended up turning into an arms upper body station. I mean, we did the box jumps, but basically it was push-ups and dips and different types of push-ups and dips. And then we just did an ab station. So let's do a little bit of legs over here on this wall. Hey, here's a little mini wall. Let's try this one. It's a little different look than previously. A little different from what I've done before. Let's see. Unless there's a bar here. No, perfect. Perfect. All right. So, I think I could set you up over here. Move this chair. I didn't know there's some utilities there, though. All right, first exercise, we're going to just do the people's chair, sit on the wall. Oh, squat down in it. Let me point you down a little bit further. All right, so people's chair. I'm just gonna hold this for a bit. You should feel a nice burn on your quads. Got a bird chirping in here. Alright, center that right foot. Let's lift the left foot up. One-legged people's chair. Down. Just looking for a light switch. Switch sides. Just stand up, shake those legs out. Yeah, I was looking for a light switch in here because I got lights. But I don't see one. Hold on a second. Nah, I don't know where it is. All right, back down to people's chair. We'll do both legs again. And hold that for a minute, and then we'll switch and do left leg only, right leg up. Let's just hold this for a minute. Feel that burn in those thighs. All right, center that left foot, lift that right leg up. and down. Whew, shake those legs out a little bit.
You like the emote, huh? Nice. Yeah, I figured out how to make that this week. I don't know. Keep that for a little bit and I'll get something made more professionally. But that was my workout this weekend. My thumbnail picture for the workout, that's what it was. So I put it in a paint program and made the background kind of invisible, reduced it down. So anyway, all right, we're gonna go back to the wall. We're gonna sit back in people's chair. We're gonna do push-up bra. So legs will still be burning, but we're gonna add in some arms. So it's push up, push out. We'll do that in cadence. All right, starting position move. Push up bra in cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3, 11, 1, 2, 3, 12, 1, 2, 3, 13, 1, 2, 3, 14, 1, 2, 3, 14, 1, 2, 3, 15, 1, 2, 3, 16, 1, 2, 3, 17, 1, 2, 3, 18, 1, 2, 3, 19, 1, 2, 3, and recover. Whew, nice. All right, so we're gonna get back down in people's chair, and this time we're gonna just do overhead press. Actually, no, that's kind of what we just did. Let's do overhead clap. All right, still feeling that burn on those legs, but moving your arms kind of takes your mind away from it. So here we go. Arms don't come down below shoulders. They don't go down here, just here. Boom. Starting position move in cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt, hold it. Moroccan nightclub, just this in cadence. Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, halt. Oh, stand it up, recover. All right, I'm gonna move you back just a bit. We're gonna do some I think that's almost good. We're gonna do some calf raises. So I'm just gonna use this bar right here as a support. I'm gonna do one-legged. So right leg first. Cutting my head off there. Oh, all right, hold on. Chris goes pew pew. Hey, how you doing? Let's see here. I'm missing some of this chat, so I'm just scrolling back. I got you. So Dominus said, asked if Swiss streams much, and he says not much in 2020. Deleted a bunch because of DMCA music. Let's see here. Oh, shoot. This chat is so small, it's so hard to see. All right, Chris goes, Sea of Thieves is a blast. Yeah, definitely. I'm going to be playing Sea of Thieves tonight. Hopefully, if I'm not stuck programming a phone system, which that might happen, we have one down. So anyway, if not, I'll be streaming Sea of Thieves tonight if you want to join me. I can't get the camera angle right here for getting me in the frame. So we're going to do
we're gonna do calf raises. So right leg, left leg up, just do 20 on your own. Switch sides. All right. All right, I'm kind of scrolling back to see what I missed on here. Fitness and health is your favorite category. I just started lifting this past week. There's so much positivity around these parts. Yeah, the Twitch community in general is awesome. Sea of Thieves community has been great, and fitness and health is nice and strong too. Everyone kind of cheers for each other and sits in each other's chats and does workouts together and all that. So it's definitely a good resource for hanging out with people. Whew. Chris goes pew pew. You got to get back to Sea of Thieves, man. There's a ton of stuff to do in there now. Iron Pirate Legend, back when there wasn't so much to do. It took forever to get loot and all that stuff. It's a lot easier now. All right. So I have a few more minutes. So let's do a short mosey around the block. This will be super short. We're gonna run and round the block a little bit, come back up the alleyway. So it'll just be a little short run. Let me flip you around. Sorry if I'm missing anything in chat. I know you guys are kind of chatting with each other too, which is awesome. I can see like two lines or three lines of the chat, and it's scrolling, so I'll come back when we get back around, check it out. But I really appreciate you guys being here. I hope you guys could do the workout with me sometime live. My schedule is 6:15 a.m. Eastern time on Mondays and Wednesdays, 7:30 on Sundays. But if you can't catch me live, if that's not a good time to work out for you, go to YouTube, search Deuce F3. I have, I think, 20 videos on there now. And just keep adding 3 a week, unless I have technical difficulties, which has happened a few times. But anyway, modify anything as needed. If there's an exercise that hurts you or that you can't do, don't do it. Do less reps. If you need more, do more reps. That's fine. Make it your own. I'm just giving suggestions. I'm not a professional trainer. Just been doing this type of workout for 7 years or so with a club, fitness club, outdoor club, and so I'm just sharing what I learned from them. Theirs is the same philosophy. You know, at your own risk, modify as needed. All right. Nice. So we're back. I'm just gonna go ahead and flip you around. We'll jump in my truck, finish it out. I'm starting to get a little cold again. Swiss, thanks for putting the link to my YouTube channel. I appreciate it. One of these days, maybe I'll get a real URL with my name or whatever. I'll probably be rebranding at some point. The Deuce name won't go away, but
We'll see. We'll see what happens. All right, let me jump in here and get a little bit warmer. I want to check out chat. See what y'all been up to. Oh. All right, we're no streamer alert. Yeah, I just changed that up. Chris goes pew pew. Hey, I'll check out your channel here in a little bit once I get home and get back to my computer. Appreciate you being here. Dominus, I seen you streaming. A lot of Apex Legends and whatever else. Whew. Nice. All right. Nice. All right. Well, I appreciate you guys being here, watching the workout. I appreciate the follows. And if you can go to my YouTube, if you want to do the workouts with me on there, instead of doing it, going live, go to YouTube and drop me a subscription. It's free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's free to follow here. Follow me on Twitter, Deuce_F3. Follow me on Instagram, DeuceF3. And maybe I'll see you all tonight when I stream Sea of Thieves. Hopefully. I've got to send a tech pretty far away. And so I don't know what time we'll be programming that phone system. So hopefully it's not after hours. But anyway. Whew. Yeah, thanks for following. Chris goes pew. Sorry, I hit the thing. Yeah, Dominus, have a nice day. Appreciate you being here. Sure, I can raid someone. Who do you want me to raid? I appreciate you giving me these raid suggestions too. Always interesting people that you send me to. You guys just hold on for a second and we'll raid someone here. Still trying to catch my breath. A little extra running today. A little extra running. Oh, Dominus, it's okay if you can't make it this evening. No problem. Forgiven John 3:16. Got it. All right. Deuce out. I got to switch apps in order to do it. So I'll see y'all later. Appreciate it.